Why do we celebrate the anniversary of an assassination? 15 years ago, in the middle of a plague that nearly destroyed Dunwall, a paid killer assaulted the palace where I was born and stabbed my mother in the heart. In the aftermath, the men who sent the assassin tried to use me as a pawn in a game of power. They would have succeeded, but my father, Corvo Atano, hunted them down and cut their conspiracy to pieces. All these years later, am I the ruler my mother wanted me to be? Now, we face a new crisis. A monster the papers are calling the Crown Killer has been picking off my enemies and dressing it up like my father and I are responsible. I don't know whether to get on a ship and sail to the opposite side of the world, or to have everyone around me executed.
Watch your step, Majesty.
I'm not looking forward to all the ceremony today.
Your signet ring. There, you're ready.
Thank you, Alexei. Open the doors.
All hail Her Imperial Majesty, Emily Caldwin.
Loyal subjects. We're going through a difficult time, but today we honor my mother, the late Jessamine Caldwin. May her memory survive through the ages.
Emily.
You look tired, Father.
Every year, I think the anniversary of Jessamine's death will be easier, but it never is.
I wish Mother was still the Empress. I don't think I'm very good at this.
You're still learning. Don't worry about the rabble-rousers, and we'll catch the Crown Killer, eventually.
People are saying it's you, that these assassinations are a misguided effort to protect me.
No. Someone's trying to make us look guilty by targeting your enemies.
I wish I could just run away from all this.
Sometimes you do. You think I don't know about your nights out on the rooftops? Courage. The ceremony will be over soon.
Royal protector and father. I should have passed a law against that combination of titles years ago.
Majesty, before we begin the day's observances, we have an unexpected visitor, the Duke of Cirkonos.
Ramsay says the Duke is bringing special gifts.
That's intriguing.
Disgrace Luca Abel, Duke of Cirkonos!
Mechanical soldiers? Amazing.
What is this, Ramsay? I didn't authorize those things.
Your Imperial Majesty and Royal Protector Corvo Atano, a native of our homeland. Cirkonos offers condolences on this sorrowful day, and gifts to remind you of our nation, the rising star.
We thank you, Your Grace.
Save your thanks. For now, I give you the greatest gift of all, family. I present the lost sister of Jessamine Caldwin, your rightful Empress, Delilah Caldwin.
Impossible.
My mother had a sister?
My dearest niece. Hello.
It's not true.
My father was Emperor Yuhorn Jacob Caldwin, and Jessamine was my younger sister. At the time of her death, I wasn't ready to make myself known to you, and I was forced to leave Dunwall. But now I'm home.
If you really are my mother's sister, you're welcome to stay as long as you like.
Little Sparrow, blackened by bad memories, I'm here to relieve you of your crown. My father's promise, whispered in secret so many years ago, is now fulfilled.
Watch your tongue. Emily Caldwin is the daughter of Empress Jessamine Caldwin.
Royal protector, how naive to think you could get away with these murders. Living in my palace has protected you, but that's over. Hear me, all of you. Your rightful Empress has returned.
All hail the Empress Delilah, first of her name. Arrest Emily Caldwin and her father for the Crown Killer murder.
What? Someday you'll see me as the mother you lost. But until then, you'll be kept out of trouble.
I'll lock Lady Emily in her chambers, and then I'll bring her to Coldwell Prison until her trial. My father lost it all when I was a boy, so now I wear this uniform, and I send 20-year-olds out to patrol the Rose Gardens instead of drinking with the men from the shooting club.
Captain Ramsay, I heard shouting. Lady Emily! What happened?
That'll be all, Captain Mayhew.
No!
Well, that's the Royal Protector's fancy weapon. What kind of sword folds in half? There's a legend in the Tower Guard about the Empress's last resort, a safe room inside your chambers holding enough gold to buy a good-sized island. They say that this ring is one of the only two keys to exist.
Throne room. Father!
Nothing I can do alone. I need to get out of here. Should I just spin it and pick a place to hide for a while? I need time to think. How many times have I looked at that skyline? It feels like everything just changed.
I used to hide frogs in this old grandfather clock to drive the housekeepers mad. I thought life was complicated back then. The Hound Pits pub. I can't believe it, but I actually miss those times. Delilah is some sort of witch. How? Is this possible?
Lady Emily. Where's the royal protector?
There's a coup underway. My father is... he's imprisoned, for lack of a better word.
You've got to get out of the tower, through your safe room. There was a captain earlier today, down at the docks, looking for the royal protector. Find her. Get out of Dunwall.
Alexei, I'm sorry. Goodbye. My signet ring. These bastards are working with Ramsay and the Duke of Cirkonos. Traitors.
Air feels heavy. Hard to get a good lung full.
Someone is asking for trouble over there. You're done.
Throne room blocked off. We should have the time we need. Just stay here and stall and... anyone who comes by.
I'll be back when I've searched the royal chambers, assuming I don't accidentally lock myself in this damn safe room.
We'll cover for you if anyone from the Duke's party returns. This is exciting. Everything's changing.
Yes, the natural order is reasserting itself. The Ramses once hosted the King and Queen of Morley, did you know that? I spent my childhood playing with the Buntings and the Boyles, the cream of society.
Then very soon you'll be back at the top, Captain.
Ramses' family fell from the aristocracy, and apparently the man holds a grudge. How it's my fault, that's beyond me. But one way or another, Ramsay is too dangerous to be left in play. Deserve that, Ramsay.
Give my ring back.
This won't leave my hand again.
It's called that.
Anton Sokolov made this lock. I spent so many nights in here after the rat plague. I'll need this. I have a feeling I'll need these.
Hoodies?
The reserves won't help against Delilah, even if I had a way to carry it all out of here.
Too bad. Dude's still alive?
Until I understand this, I have to go into hiding. I should make my way to the docks. What do I have to do to help my father? What do I have to become? You're not fit for the watch uniform. I need to find a ship.
Listen up. I have bad news. Ramsay's dead. Corporal Moore checked the royal quarters, and Emily Coldwyn has apparently fled the scene. We've got to find her. That's it. We've got your orders. Spread out and find the fugitive. We're in this with the Duke of Cirkano, sink or swim. There's no way to turn back now.
Ah. No upgrades. Tempo units.
Anyone here? Show yourself.
Get him out!
You little shit!
I'll search with you.
Fuck, she doesn't go up. Oh. It's for the ammo. There. Ooh. Booties.
Tiella, sorry you missed us. I'll be taking the children away from Dunwall earlier than expected. A few weeks before the upcoming anniversary of Empress Jessamine's death. Things are about to get bad, and I'm not just talking about the Crown Killer. Besides, there's profit to be made bringing new silver miners down south. So arrangements must be made.
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
Attention, Dunwall citizen.
Today,
as of today, Delilah Caldwin is our new empress. All hail Delilah, first of her name.
Further, the former empress, Emily Caldwin, is now wanted for treason. Any of you found harboring Emily Caldwin will be fined and arrested.
People of Dunwall, stay in your homes. You're advised to stay indoors during this time of unrest.
Fuck you, asshole.
That's Emily Caldwin!
I don't wanna die.
You!
Oops. Motherfucker one-shot at me.
Attention, Dunwall.
All hail Delilah, first of her name.
Today on this sad anniversary, we mourn the tragic slain.
The former Empress, Emily Caldwin, is now wanted for treason. Any of you found harboring Emily Caldwin will be fined and arrested.
People of Dunwall, stay in your homes. You're advised to stay indoors during this time of unrest.
Who's this?
The city's crawling with the Duke's men. We've got to get away. I should talk to the captain of that ship.
My concern, citizen. I'd advise
you're done.
No, no, no.
You aren't going anywhere.
The city is crawling with the Duke's men.
I'm tired of all this gullible. I pay good money to make sure things like this don't happen.
No! Damn it!
Get away. I should talk to the captain of that ship.
First the shortage of whale oil, then the murders. Now, what's ever going on tonight? Heard fighting between some of the guards earlier. This is bad.
It's been hard getting any business done here in Dunwall. But that's all about to change. City Watch has its hands full of what's been happening. A crown killer lunatic and all.
Whatever the royals are fighting about, can't make it easier for them.
That's what I'm saying. We need a network.
The Hacker Gang. Also ready to profit from times of turmoil.
Looking a visitor to Hatter territory.
You.
See if she can help.
there. I'm not.
Holy shit!
I'll search with you.
That's him. Oh,
hey.
I'll kill you for that. It's the Empress! Former Empress, I mean.
Is there any lady, you want to hear what I've got to say. I guarantee it. Lady Emily, you won't get far with that face, stamped on half the coins in the city.
There's a coup underway, and I'm being blamed for the Crown Killer murders. I don't care what my face looks like.
My name's Megan Foster. I work with an old ally of yours, Anton Sokolov. We learned something scary down in the south. And I came to warn you.
I know, Anton. But Corvo's gone. The Duke of Cirkonos is here with a woman named Delilah. They massacred everyone in the throne room. Then she did something I can't explain. There was nothing to do but run.
Sometimes that's all you can do. This is my ship, the Dreadful Whale. We can head out as soon as you're ready.
I need to get to Karnaca where the Crown Killer murders started. Delilah must have been down there for a while, and I've got to figure out what's going on.
You're Corvo's daughter. I'll give you that. Should we go?
Yes, I'm ready. Still aboard Megan's ship. Feels odd. What is this place? Where am I? I can feel something moving closer, watching.
Empress Emily Caldwin. I'm a friend of your father's from the bad old days. I never expected us to meet. I watched your mother die at the hands of schemers who wanted your little empire. Then you were rescued by a killer in a strange mask. I thought that was the end of the excitement. But Delilah and the Duke are flies in the ointment, aren't they? How many of your own subjects are you ready to slaughter? And what are you willing to become? 15 years ago, I asked Corvo that last question. This is the moment that changed him. Now it's your turn, Emily.
It burns from the inside. I feel like I'm standing at the edge of something. All the stories, they're true. This is how I'm going to save my father and reclaim the throne. Corvo mentioned being here once.
Been through so much. Even as an echo of myself. It's good to know you're there.
Mother? You're here, but you're not here. In my hand, but somewhere else.
Only the last of my essence with you for a while. If only I could reach across this great expanse and take you into my arms. But I have this to offer. My gift and my curse. Summon me to your hand, and I will guide you when I can.
Who is Delilah, really? How could she? I don't understand.
Delilah slit a man's throat for a pair of shoes and painted some of the most brilliant portraits of the age, all in the same year. Survival and ambition, art and magic, with a cunning that makes sycophants of those around her. All of it leading to what you saw at Dunwall Tower. Delilah's playing the long game, and now she's an empress. But I'll let you in on a secret. She's got her eyes set on a much greater prize.
Ahem.
was 10 years old, bored with my lessons. I dreamed about sword fighting and sailing the ocean. Now I'm realizing that the world is more off-kilter than I imagined. Everything has been turned inside out. But I'm not gonna stop fighting until it makes sense again. Karnaca's the southernmost port in the Empire, once proud but fallen into disarray. Under the new Duke, the Grand Sirkonan Guard has gotten increasingly oppressive. Beatings and firing squads. The Bloodflies are said to be worse than ever. This is the birthplace of my father. Megan Foster keeps to herself, like she's hiding something. But she helped me escape Dunwall, and for now, I need a place to stay out of sight. Delilah and the Duke made me look like a murderer, using the Crown Killer to butcher my political adversaries. They took what was mine, and I'm gonna get it back, even if I have to burn this city to the ground.
I missed you. Oh, what the fuck? One.
You're up. When you're ready to talk, I'll tell you what I know.
All right. You've explained part of it. But what were you and Sokolov doing here?
The old man loved Karnaca, but he'd caught wind of a conspiracy tied to the Crown Killer. He wanted to warn Corvo.
There are reports about tensions rising, corruption, street violence. I didn't give it much mind. Usually the local authorities resolve that sort of thing.
The new Duke has let things slide. But Sokolov concluded he might be the head of the conspiracy. He came in looking shocked, and if you've heard his after-dinner stories, you know that's unusual. We were going to set out for Dunwall, but something happened.
The Crown Killer.
Yes, the hatch ripped open and Sokolov screamed. All I caught was a glimpse of someone carrying him across the deck. I followed as long as I could, toward Attermeyer Institute. It's run by the alchemist Hypatia. Maybe the Duke is using a patient of hers. The Crown Killer.
Attermeyer. All right. I'll get inside. The Crown Killer has to be eliminated, and if the alchemist will cooperate, maybe I can learn something about what happened to Sokolov. Wish me luck.
If you need my luck, Sokolov's as good as dead. When you get done at the Institute, disable the watchtower. Once it's down, I'll bring the boat around. We'll take the skiff to the shore when you're ready. Ready for me to drop you at the docks?
Let's go see the streets where my father grew up.
Off we go then.
It won't do to be recognized.
Take you to Attermeyer by boat, but security's too tight. The Grand Guard have a watchtower there. Go inland and use the carriage station. Before his death, the old Duke of Sirkono spent decades building up Karnaca. After Duke Luca Abel took over, he started draining the wealth out of the city as fast as he could. Orgies and week-long feasts.
Having more fun here than we were in Dunwall, it seems.
Watch yourself on the way to Attermeyer. The Duke's given the Grand Guard run of the city. Strangers get attacked on sight.
I'll keep my head down.
This is a good spot. Reach Attermeyer, take out the Crown Killer, and find out where Sokolov was taken. The alchemist, Hypatia. She'll help if she can. Sokolov likes her.
I'll see you later at Attermeyer. Just wait to bring up the boat until after I've disabled the watchtower. It's all a fuss.
Welcome to Karnaca, stranger. No need to cover your face. There's not much dust from the mines down here at the docks.
You're the skipper?
The dreadful whale. No, it's not on the registry. Maybe one of the recent importers from Morgan.
Let's give it a day or two. She's still there.
Outside us, crooked cock!
Ask her friend.
chance to look upon the world. I see so much. Once, nearly all things were hidden. You could have spared so many lives, but you didn't. Why?
That's no way to live.
Fellow Sirkonins, in the Duke's absence, I have the following announcement. New restrictions are now in place due to the political
assassin. I was sleeping again last night. Maybe I'm gonna try one of those sleeping tinctures. He's gotta clean it up. Me, of course, as always.
The Grand Sirkonin Guard will be stopping and questioning all foreigners and new workers on the streets of Karnaca. Compliance is mandatory.
Let's hope you never need help.
An underground market. Illegal trade means weapons and ammunition.
Come here.
So many hands built this place, and it is so grand. Was so grand. It could have been a paradise for all.
This is what I have for upgrading your equipment. Glad we could do business.
Conan. In the Duke's absence, I have the following announcement. This year's bloodfly concern is the most severe in recent memory.
That's not an option.
If you encounter a nest or an infected
corpse, keep it sure. Vanguard won't like it.
It's infested, all right. Move slowly, stay away from the nests, and try to avoid getting filled with bloodfly venom and eggs.
Ew. Grab it. You. ahí. Somebody else. Ah, key. That was good. Oh. Oh, I thought boom. Okay, lots of goodies. Dead end. Okay. Now I'm confused. Fuck, I came in through there. Oh. That's why. Okay.
I'm being hunted by half the people in the Empire. Part of me is excited about what happens if they find me.
This area is restricted on the authority of the Abbey. No one is allowed inside.
This is how we get rid of snitches. Big chief, brother. Anyone have a strange? What's going on here?
By the strictures! Isn't she the woman on the poster?
She can't escape!
You aren't going anywhere!
I'll feed you to the
hatch. Shit, what was that?
This is truly her choice.
A little bit tougher than Dishonored 1.
So I'm getting used to.
Back to that store. Find my way back.
Good to see you again. Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear. If the Grand Guard comes in, I don't know you.
Bullets, more bullets. More bullets.
You won't regret it. Shouldn't deal with strangers. Come back soon. I mean, if I'm still here.
I told you what would happen if you reported me. I warned you.
Please, you gave me no choice.
Please? It's too late for that, Rapallo. Guess what happens next? This is how we get rid of snitches. Remember, if anyone asks, he just ran through it.
Yeah, we couldn't stop him.
I think I just saw it.
Someone there? Look.
End of the road for you!
Come here!
I've got just the thing for you!
You're dead! I've been fighting scum like you since I put on the uniform.
She's wounded! Let's finish her!
Come on, let's...
Wall of light from the time of the rat plague.
Oops.
Different had I not passed from the world.
I've seen cities go bad before. Smelled the rot. So have you. 15 years ago in Dunwall. Did you miss it? That year that made you who you are? Don't deny it. Rats in the cradle, black smoke rising from burning bodies, an entire city crying out. Now it's happening again. Welcome back. Welcome home. People like you and the Crown Killer are a part of places like this.
Authority of the Abbey. No one is allowed inside.
Yes.
was thinking of heading to my uncle's farm near Sugunto. You can... Pay the fine and be done with it. No use. Making trouble.
Some old man screamed and blubbered like one of them was the last woman in the aisles. Tried to throw her a bouquet of wild mimosas. They had to drag him away.
I'm more interested in the cleanup detail. Anyone been assigned yet to cart off the bodies? Sometimes they're still wearing watches and lockets.
Yeah. It never occurred to me. When the lieutenant comes back, I'll ask if she needs
more Grand Guard soldiers. Lapdogs for the Duke.
I've got just the thing for you.
No use running. Come back here.
You can't escape.
No.
Gut gemacht. Enough. Cool game.